A fatal hit and run leaves one man dead tonight. Police in Paso Robles remained on scene at Highway 46 and Golden Hill Road. The roadway there remains closed. A hit and run was reported on the highway at Buena Vista Drive around 6:45 p.m. Police say there were reports of a man walking in traffic shortly before he was hit. The crash is still under investigation.